Estamos corriendo, ¿listos? Ok. ¡Acción!
It's too much, man.
I know, and would you like bubbles and Kermit, so.
My friend, Merry Christmas. The boyfriend, thank you. All of his friends, and like,
yo, Bob, what did you get you? Merry Christmas.
Thank you. Oh, I get that. I didn't get that.
You got bubbles.
Oh, don't worry about
thank
it.
Thank you.
Got bubbles.
This line, so we can do the rock and play next time.
Oh. Oh my god. Thanks. That's so sweet.
Yeah, I know.
Thank you.
No way.
I know. I do.
Oh, dude. Yes, we're going for the hug.
Oh, this is gonna happen.
Yes.
Thank you.
I love you, man.
Yeah, this is my secret friend. Hey,
Tyler. Oh, so we're gonna do girl talk, huh?
Oh, yeah, no, that's
not right. I got you this.
What did he... Wow.
When I was in, like, still doing my room all the time, just thinking about turtle things, and...
He's so sweet. He's so fun.
And, I decided that when I met someone who was as beautiful as a song, that I would... give it to
someone.
Sorry,
this taps. This taps.
I'm giving it to you.
We...
No. This taps.
No.
I get a lot of money.
Yeah,
well, so I was telling her, I want to be my friend. And so I got the displays, and they were like my boyfriend and all of his friends. And I started like going to say hello to each one of them. And then I got to this guy, and I was like, oh my god, he's so cute. And so I said hello to him, and then we went off to the bar. And he sat beside me, and he was like, hey, what's your name?
Yeah.
You know, he was like, I'm like, oh my god. I was 2 years. So I was like, oh.
Cutesy.
Yeah, of course. And then I went with my friends because I'm really like, hey, come with me in the bathroom, you know? And when I went to the bathroom, he actually told his friends, like, I like her, I like this.
Sam?
And his friend.
Up here, Charlie.
Like, I bet you don't miss her tonight. He's like, oh.
Sam, where are you? Sam. Samantha, are you decent?
Charlie, have you ever kissed a girl? Not even when you were little?
No.
Charlie, I want to tell you something that only Mary Elizabeth and Patrick know. My first kiss was with a man named Mr. Teller. I was 7. Charlie, I know I told you that we can't be together, and I know that you know I like Craig. But can you forget all that for now? I want your first kiss to be with someone that loves you. Okay?
Okay.
Let's go. Don't forget your typewriter.